kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
Keep going.
Fuck yeah.
This place is crazy. I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It was covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
I got it.
What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
What? Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot. You think this sailboat was part of the show?
No, it looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to them.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. All right, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go. Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Oh my god.
Well, you don't see that every day. Imagine this place filled with people, kids laughing, running around. Different world, right? I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
Locked.
We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Ha. You love it.
Shut up.
So, could I get like a... Owen, you were right. Thanks for dragging me into this amazing place.
Oh, God. I think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids ran off to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, family's keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. To meet this kid.
I mean, he's a Scar. Maybe you have.
Ah, Jesus. I sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here. Told you they were spotted.
Yeah, yeah.
You want me to slow down?
It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but the Joel's still out there, you know? You stole my training.
You go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the SEALs for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. You get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scars in the area.
Manny, please.
All right. You know best. Looks clear. Come on.
All right. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. Interesting. I'm going over that wall. that guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard. What is this? You've been here a while. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. Asshole. Fuck yeah. This'll help. To this place. Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
Clear the path to Martyr's Gate.
Gotta get past that sharpshooter. there. Need to get down to the street. I can do this. Crazy bitch. Do you even know what you were starting? What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to your
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown.
She'll find that. Good.
God, what the fuck did I walk into?
Seem weary. Need to rest and...
Keep heading down. Hey.
Hey. Everything all right?
Yeah. Is it bad time?
No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
You know what? How about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute?
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?